A deadly crash shut down Highway 20 east of Bend earlier today. It happened just after 3 p.m. at Gosney Road. Oregon State Police say a red pickup was going east when the driver lost traction and spun into the opposite lane, hitting another truck. The driver of that red truck was killed. The highway is now open in both directions.